when I was starting to look into going to medical school, one of the things that was really important to me was being able to serve a diverse patient population.
Growing up in a more like underserved, I would say, community, I really wanted to truly give back. I wanted to also train at an institution that would allow me and give me the tools to do that as a physician later on.
My interest in medicine has really always been through a lens of serving people who don't have regular access to care. And being a part of the Black community, that is something that was particularly important to me. And I wanted to be in a place that was going to educate me not only about medical care as a whole, but specifically about how I can relate to the patients that I was most interested in.
I think if you're concerned about the lack of diversity that might exist at Michigan, and that is a major deciding factor in your decision to come here versus another location that you've been accepted to, I think you should know that here at Michigan, there are opportunities if you want them.
Michigan is really intentional about creating those opportunities or allowing you to create them for yourself.
One thing to know is that, you know, Ann Arbor is not a big city, and so if you're interested in living and working in a really urban area, this is not that.
Being here at Michigan Medicine, I actually do get to see a more diverse patient population than I expected. You're not just getting patients from the Ann Arbor area.
The Southeast Michigan region is pretty diverse and multicultural. Detroit, as an urban center, has a lot of African American and Hispanic populations. In Dearborn and other parts of Southeast Michigan, there's a pretty large Middle Eastern population as well. Also get to see a lot of patients who come from really rural places in Northern Michigan.
One of the really incredible things about training in a place like Michigan, which I hadn't really put a lot of stock into before I got here, is that you get to see such a wide variety of patient problems here. So as a medical student, you are getting to see some really complex physiology.
Especially patients from all over the world that will come in or have very unique problems. And so from a medical perspective, that adds its own diversity. People that have, you know, acute issue, but also might be intellectually challenged or may be transgender and so thus on hormones or some other therapy that could drastically impact the way that you treat them. There are many curricular opportunities to see a very wide breadth of patients.
Michigan really allows you to develop a curriculum for yourself within your third and fourth years, since you do your core clinical clerkships in your second year. And then from there, it's really what you are passionate about. It's really what you want to do. For me, that is I'm very interested and passionate about health equity and the health disparities work. That is through research and doing a couple research months during my third year, focusing on that. Global health work as well, going to Ethiopia and try to change eye care, working with partners over there.
In my M3 year, I actually spent a full 4 months living in Detroit and doing rotations of my interest at Henry Ford Hospital. It's called the Henry Ford Elective, and it's for people who are interested in seeing a different patient population.
One of the features of the Patients and Populations branch is that we can do a longitudinal clinic during our third and fourth year. And I chose to do my longitudinal clinic at the Corner Health Center in Ypsilanti, working very closely with some of our family medicine faculty there to take care of transgender adolescents, new moms and their babies, and really thinking about how do you work closely with nursing staff and with social work to really support these families and give them the best shot at thriving.
When I think about ways that I've been able to connect with patient populations that I'm interested in serving, a really big one for me is being a part of interest groups and clubs within the medical school.
You have a lot of potential to take care of diverse patients if you want to. Some of that is on you, and that is medical school as a whole. You need to be an adult learner and take advantage of the opportunities that you find valuable.
A big strength of Michigan Medicine and the medical school here is that they give you so much flexibility and support to do whatever it is that you want. I think a lot of it is knowing what's meaningful to you and being intentional about dedicating your time to those things.
Being a part of a community that is talking about things that you care about, that you cared about before you got here, for me at least, has been really helpful in keeping me connected with people who perhaps have already laid the groundwork or who are interested in collaborating.
Within Ann Arbor, there are disparities everywhere, and if you're interested in healthcare for the homeless, you can volunteer at the Delonis Clinic or work with Wolverine Street Medicine.
The one thing that I knew that I wanted to do when I got to Michigan was get involved with the student-run free clinic. Many of these folks speak another language. Many of them come from a completely different background than I come from and a completely different background than the patient in the clinical room next door to them come from. So that's been just a fantastic experience.
And if you're willing to drive a little further, you can go to Detroit and volunteer at the Loop Clinic or with the Henry Ford elective or do a rotation with the Detroit Health Department. I have friends who have done work related to immigration and refugee health in Dearborn.
The ability to walk into a VA room, for instance, and have a patient that is talking to you about their overseas experience and what they did and why that's affected them and their ability to feel emotions or to react to things in their environment because they have PTSD. It's just a way to realize that even if someone on the surface looks like you, it's not necessarily that they have the same background or have the same experiences, and there is a way to connect with them.
Every single person has a unique, diverse story, and I think training here has opened my eyes to just the breadth of types of diversity that there are, and just what a privilege it is to learn from every single one of my patients who has something unique to teach me every single day.
Being a med student here at Michigan, you are expected to be, as we always say, the leaders and the best. And so that is really trying to find your interests and your passions.
There are both faculty members and residents who deeply care about issues of diversity. And if you connect with them, and they're not hard to find because there are so many of them here, they will identify opportunities for you, both extracurricularly and clinically.
Mentorship is just baked into the culture here. Faculty choose to come here because they're passionate about mentorship, and they choose to stay because they're passionate about mentorship.
Whatever you want to do, you're probably going to find somebody else interested in it and somebody else who's doing that work, who's willing to take you under their wing and be your mentor.
And I really love that here at the University of Michigan, if you have an idea, you can find someone who is going to say, that's really interesting. Maybe I've never thought about it, but let's see what we can do to make this idea a reality.
There are people here, because of the academic institution and the clinical setting that it is, that care about those things. And they've come here because our resources and the connection with people across campus allows them to affect change, not only on a regional level, but a more national level. Dr. Newman, for instance, is a world leader in trying to change how medicine looks. She's trying to create funding opportunities for people out of Detroit that want to enter medicine that have a more diverse background. And she wants to see a change, and Michigan is a place that that can happen.
The big question that I asked myself when I was getting ready for medical school is, you know, is this community here at Michigan Medicine going to be able to provide me with the skills that I want to be able to serve the patients that I want?
If diversity is something that's important to you, the wonderful thing about coming here is that it's sort of bred into the culture to find doors for you, direct you to those doors, and help you open those doors.
Here at Michigan, you're able to really focus in on your interests and passions, and I feel like I've really been able to do that here as a medical student.
I have been able to imagine for myself a career that I did not necessarily know was possible before coming into medical school. I think this is a great place to train, and if I had to make this decision over again, I would have absolutely come back here.